confused whether you said go now.
So now we're live. Hold on. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Today is Saturday, September 4th, 2021. Now we have a special guest, Accidents at Sundown.
Yeah.
So whenever you guys are ready, take it away.
All right.
Yeah.
Thanks, everyone.
How's it going, YouTube?
Everyone in the live world.
Yeah, thank literally everyone in the live world.
Thank you to 476 Studios. We're going to get ourselves ready. We're going to bring it down.
So we want to give a huge thank you to all of our families who completely support us and all of the friends that are out there actually watching right now. And even if you're not watching right now, but you're going to watch later, you know, thank you guys so much. So,
also, hello to our future selves. I want to.
Yeah, seriously, that's super important. This song is called You're My Underworld, and I kind of wanted to write this like crazy song where I thought that Kathy Bates could be the star in it. She's a great, great horror person. Anyway, yeah. This is You're My Underworld. Here we go.
Love again. I know
That was good. That was good. Yeah.
All right. So after going down, we're going to bring it back up. Zach, let us know when you're ready. And you, yeah, take a breather if you need.
Yeah, it's good.
Like, he's really on to the next one, huh? Gotta get to that next one. What's next?
All right. Next is Nothing Like You.
All right.
That's pretty trying to get my hands not sweaty. 1 second.
We're gonna take a small 5 second break.
So, like I said, one more time for Tyler McClellan hitting the skins and singing. So yes.
Yeah, and we also have Eli Moody on bass and guitar, and Zach Pacella on guitar and bass. Yeah, these are my two best friends right here.
Plus.
We're, I don't know, it's definitely way more fun playing with you guys rather than playing with myself. That sounds wrong, but.
All right, moving on to a song. Yeah.
Talking about playing music.
Yeah.
Well, who knows what we're talking about now, but.
All right. That was for Dave Salchek. If he's watching this, he would have loved that joke.
We got music off the line on the 11th next Saturday. All
right, this song's called Nothing But Field Mice on Your Lips. Or Nothing Like Field Mice on Your Lips. There we go. Huh? No.
Even less things without your friends, I will haunt you for your coming day.
All right, so we made a little bit of a bet that by the time we're done with this, this jacket's going to be black. But so far, it's doing good. It's really comfortable, too. So that song was called Resilience with a Touch of Resentment. That came out as a single on August 7th of this past month, obviously, because it's September 4th right now. All right. So next Saturday, September 11th, we have a little festival gig, which is going to be amazing. It is called Music Off the Vine, produced by my own friend Zach Pachella, or Pachella. I always say it wrong.
Thought we were best friends.
We are best friends. I start crying on stage. No, that's just sweat. All right. But anyway, it's going to be super awesome. You can get tickets. We'll leave a link below. It's from Eventbrite, though. Yeah. So anyway, this next song is called From the Jester to You.
Click the link above.
This is one of the first songs that we released off of the EP, Coming from a Bleeding Heart. So we hope that you really enjoy it. We only have a few more songs left, two more after this, actually.
So, anyway,
here we go.
If we say our goodbyes now, leave the past behind and figure out, our skeletons all seem to crawl out. The only fester in our minds, lock away my demons from beneath my eyes. But will you let them try to drag you down?
Sorry, my inner monitors keep getting stuck on this chair. It's great. This is a really comfortable chair, by the way. So we want to give a huge thanks to Mark, who is the sound engineer for tonight. He's also doing all the videography. He is truly amazing that he set this up for us. And he's doing a bunch of local bands, and it's really awesome. So it reminds me of something else called Conquer Couch Concerts, and they do not really the same thing. They more or less compile songs from other local acts, and they put it together in a huge musical slideshow, essentially. That's amazing. So yeah, anyway, huge thank you to Mark. And we're going to imagine this awesome applause right now. We're going to give 5 seconds of silence for Mark because he's amazing. He's like, oh, the peace.
Yeah. Is this the cover?
So the song is called Damn It. And here we go. It's by Blink-182.
Everyone from high school, eat your heart out. Got it.
Gotta let everyone know.
Gotta let everyone know, yeah.
In case they didn't. Because they've been here for too long.
All right, I want to give a shout out to one of the people who texted me, which is Becca Barnett. She's watching this live stream right now. They just texted me. Did anybody text you?
My girlfriend.
Yeah, Zach's girlfriend.
Shout out, Sierra.
Hi to my wife, Jen.
Hi, Jen.
Hi to my stepson, Aiden.
Hi, Mom.
Sorry I didn't get to introduce us. Next time.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Mark. All right. This is our last song. So
yes.
This song we made a music video for in February thanks to the Campbell Theater in Martinez, California, and thanks to Emily King for shooting all of it. Yeah, this is called Constance. This is our last song for tonight. I almost said today. Every time I flip it, it doesn't matter. Anyway, here we go. This beginning of the song was provided by Dave Salchek. So here we go. Just kidding. It's actually not Dave Salchek. I'm sorry, Dave Salchek, but you did the other one, Resilience. I messed it up. That's great.
Tyler did it. Give it up for Tyler.
Lights out.
Thank you.
Thank you, 476 Woo. Studios.
Yeah.
Thank you all for tuning in.
We're Accidents at Sundown.
By the way, I don't know if we said that. By the way, I don't know if we said that.
Okay. Once again, Accidents at Sundown. Thank you guys for watching. Yeah, I want to shout out to the Concord Couch Concert.
Yeah.
I watched them a few months ago.
Nice. Oh, awesome. Thank you.
So nice. Once again, Accidents at Sundown.
Yeah. Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Mark.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.
Thanks to everybody,
you guys.
Watching.